Babe. Good morning.
Good morning.
Look at that. Okay, babe. You know it's my last day flying, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and I'm really been supporting me. Oh, you've been supporting me for the whole time. And I'm super happy about that. And from when I was, when we wasn't even here, when we was in Sevilla, I already planned that I was gonna fly today.
Mm-hmm.
And I already planned that you're gonna fly with me.
Mm-hmm. Off. I'm here.
So you.
Can I get some vodka in this?
Yes. So you and me, we're gonna take off at the same field, and then we're gonna go up flying together. Me as a pilot, you sitting
I'm
in the
not,
front.
I'm not. Am I sitting with you?
No.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, you don't trust me.
No, I don't.
No, you're gonna be with an experienced pilot. And you're gonna do tandem. You good with this?
I am hangover. Couldn't you have told me this yesterday?
No. So, babe, are you good with this?
Do I have any choice? No.
Nope.
Exactly.
You're going flying, whatever you like it or not.
I knew, I've kind of mentally prepared myself for this.
But look.
Hoping I was wrong.
Yes, but look what we're gonna fly in.
I wonder if it's gonna get. You know,
you're gonna see all of this from above.
I wonder who's gonna need an umbrella because I'm gonna throw up in the air.
Yeah, I mean, it's gonna be above you. No worries. Okay, let's go.
You. And here I am, thought that I was just gonna take photos today. But I knew it, like, instantly when he asked me too many questions about how my work schedule looks like. I was like, shit, he's planning something that I don't like. But yeah, well, there is no... No need to panic, no need to feel stressed. You just go up and fly. What am I grabbing? I'm grabbing this one. Wind jacket. And I need like other pair of pants. I hope everything is gonna go well. So happy my mom doesn't know about this, because she will freak out. Sorry, mom, but you know. I call you if I survive. I'm so nervous that I could throw up right now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill him.
And she still wants to get back.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
morning. Oh, I can't even get words out. Nothing to say. I need a puking bag. Did you have that connected to the paraglides?
Paragliding. Everyone loves paragliding.
Great. So here comes Amanda's ride.
I like my band better.
Buenos noches.
It's gonna be fun, right? Look.
awesome new ride.
Look a little bit happy. Come on, come on.
I'm happy.
It's orange, just like mine.
Yay!
We're gonna look so great together.
Yeah.
That's a big change. Yeah, this is awesome.
This is my death machine. Look at him. Am I really going up in the air on that one? Holy shit.
There goes one unlicensed, illegal paramotor trike. Only joking.
Bien.
Yeah. Frío, ¿no?
Frío, sí.
Mucho frío.
Ah, sí. I'm alive.
Hey. Well done. That was brilliant.
Oh my god. I survived. I made it. I'm like shaking completely.
She made it! She's alive!
I'm alive. God, it was cold up there.
Oh no, you worried about the cold. That means that you didn't just think about dying.
Oh yeah, I did too. No, dear Lindsay.
Kill him.
Whee! I have no words. I can speak later.
But she made it.
Mi amigo! Todo bien?
¿Te ha gustado?
Sí.
¿Mucho?
Sí. No, me gusta. Sí, sí. Muy bien. Muchas gracias.
A ti.
Babe, how was your flight?
My flight was great. We had some problem with the engine. We had a leaking hose, so I had to be MacGyver for a couple of minutes.
On your engine or his?
Yeah, no, mine. So I had to sort it out, just get it started at all.
So you just bought a new one that's leaking?
We're sorting that out. But
okay. Feel safe.
Apart from that, it was great. It was the best takeoff I ever had, and it was the best landing I ever had, which was stunning. Yeah, it was great. I didn't feel worried at all to get off or land, so it feels like I got.
Well, you're a pilot now, so.
I'm a pilot. I'm a certificate pilot now.
I'm proud of you.
Now the pilot's gonna pack up his gear.
Hey.
Yes.
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
Yesterday, there was sun and there was rain, beauty in the mundane. And as the light started.
Okay, babe. That was an amazing week.
That was an amazing week.
Huh? You've been flying a lot.
Yeah, I'm not just flying, I'm actually a pilot.
Woohoo! You are!
can I?
How do you feel?
I mean, I'm not like a really cool pilot that can fly like a jet or something, but still a pilot.
Who knows? Well, you can fly. You can fly something. That's more than a lot of us can.
Yeah, I can fly a pilot.
But it was really cool to see you from up in the air as well. I must say that.
Oh yeah, you've been flying with me. Mm-hmm. Your birthday present. Mm-hmm. Did you like it? Mm-hmm. Yeah. I wasn't really sure if she's gonna like it or not. I was just like, well, I'm just gonna push her to do this because she's done a skydive. So yeah. I was just like, well, if she's done that, this is not gonna be a problem.
I still don't know if I actually liked it or not, but where I most enjoyed it was actually when he turned the engine off and we were just paragliding. So as soon as we didn't go with this quick turn and really high speed, I really loved it. And it was also amazing to see you up in the air. But we had a really, really good week. And thanks to FLYSPAIN for having us.
Big thanks to FLYSPAIN.
This big group of people was just amazing. And the last night we had barbecues, just chilling, having a few beers and just really, really enjoying it.
Yeah, we've really been feeling so welcome. I mean, it's a family business.
Yeah.
It's Rob and Nick that is the parents, and then you have Dylan and Rosie. Mm. And they...
Amazing.
Yeah, they all been just like super, super friendly. And we felt really connected while we've been there.
Yeah, it was really, really cool. And then, right after this, we actually went, which I'm going to show you now on videos, we actually went to a flight field. Because then you said, now I'm going to fly on my own for the first time.
Yeah.
Doing a comeback of when you actually, we haven't showed this, but we actually tried to fly the first time with no license, which is no good, so never do that.
Don't do that.
That's why we're not going to show it, because you didn't go up in the end anyway. So, but you went back for a little payback time.
Yeah.
And so how did it go? It went really well.
I felt that like Ronda got 1-0 on me, because that was where I wanted to fly. So I wanted to go back to the same field and do it again. And win over Ronda.
And
so
you did.
I did it twice, so now it's 2-1.
Who's back from his first flight by himself as certified pilot.
Yeah. I got up and I got down and I'm in one piece.
And I'm so proud of you.
Yeah.
You did it, babe.
I'm proud and I'm happy and I'm thankful to you for supporting me all the way. Thanks, babe.
You're my Carlson Pataket. Are we sleeping in my van tonight?
I think the paramotor has to move outside for the night.
Yep.
But, to be fair, this is foldable.
I also won over Ronda. Because I went and I did something else.
Ronda, oh yeah, you went on the bike. She went on the bike again.
I went driving. It was fun.
Yeah.
It was actually much more fun and much more comfortable driving it myself than being in the back. Sorry.
This is trust issue, really.
No, I trust you, babe. It's just that I don't like being in the back of the bike. You don't like to be in the back of a bike either.
No.
No, exactly. It went good. It went good though.
So how did we do this? How did you? How did we set up the?
Oh, he put socks out so I can go like slalom with the bike. Because you didn't want to put up a cone so I could drive over something, so you put socks out.
I didn't want to put up like big rocks for her to go around. If she'd go over them, she'd crash. Well, a sock, it's fine.
Yeah. Mm.
You did well.
It was fun. Yeah. I loved it.
And I practiced my drone skill while she was driving.
Teamwork.
So Amanda's out practicing driving the motorbike. She got some speed. Last time she got 9 kilometers an hour. Probably get around 25-30 now. We're getting there. Swallow it. Take me away. Never what colors fade my disbelief and make me forget my memory. Rent a car you can't afford, put on a song that we both know, let your hair out in the wind, put the pedal to the floor, flame your light and take a smoke, put your broken rip off, wafers on, doesn't matter if you she's getting some speed.
But now we're heading off to a really, really cool spot, at least we think. Found it on Instagram. And looks like loads of campers, like always fun people. We have no idea what to expect, so it's going to be really, really nice to see it.
It's like a van life community, like where you come with your van and you stay with your van.
Yeah, it looked like it, but we're going to see how it is when we get there.
Yeah, so let's go.
Let's go. Bye, guys. We can pretend the time is still. Stay in the daydream, chase the thrill. Make up the way as we go. Babe, where did we just park?
This place is insane. This is like a little hippie town. It's crazy. Well, we just talked to one of the girls here. Her boyfriend been here for 16 months. Staying in a van right on this spot.
It is. We're gonna show you around. We're gonna take you for a tour. Oh wow! But it is. It's so cool. We're not used to this.
No.
It's like campers is, everywhere.
Yeah, this is insane. Like people have been living here forever.
They live here. They don't camp here. They live here.
Exactly. This is not.
It's laundry everywhere. It's like 20 dogs running around. It's like they literally moved in here, and you're gonna see that when we're gonna record it. We have to record it all.
But yeah, this is a cool experience actually. Yeah. To see this.
Yeah.
I didn't think the places like this existed, but here we are.
I was like, I found it on Instagram. I was like, we have to check it out. And then if we don't like it, the exit plan is our favorite spot on the beach in Mumbai. Should we go for a walk?
Yeah, let's go.
In a new neighborhood. People literally live here. Like a camping spot, like a campsite, but they don't pay for it.
No, this is just where they live long term.
There's a truck over here that looks in it.
Go to the beach?
Yeah.
Because the beach is just right there.
Jeez.
Not anymore.
She opened that up. You don't have a cheese?
No.
You don't want to have cheese?
No. No.
You sure?
Just throw it away. It's disgusting.
It's just a friend. I don't think you even had some cheese. Did you have some cheese? You didn't have any. Oh, good. Oh, good.
I don't want it. No.
So what's happening?
You are apparently leaving me. Or I'm leaving you. I don't know which way. I don't know which way, actually. Yeah. We're both leaving this place, but we're going different directions.
Yeah.
First, the benefits of having two vans.
Yeah, and the first time we actually do this in, like, what, 1.5 months?
Yeah.
It's the first time we're going to sleep away from each other.
Yeah, I took my pillow back.
Ooh, that's a big step, taking the pillow back.
Yeah, so I'm going to go down to Marbella to meet some friends and colleagues and meet everyone that I didn't meet the last time. And we're going to have some girls' night as well. And you...
I'm going to go climbing!
I'm going to go climbing in the mountains.
So I'm going back to Caminito del Rey, where we've been staying before.
So when will I see you?
I don't know.
Two, three days maybe?
It's kind of weather depending. If we can't climb more than one day, I probably... come back, I'm gonna miss you too much.
This is actually the fun thing. We talked with a couple here yesterday and they were like, oh my god, we love your setup, like you're having two vans. And it's so fun because every single couple that we speak to is like, oh my god, that's amazing to have two vans, you can have your own space, like if you want to do something you can go, you can stay. But every person that don't travel like this, that is not in a relationship, constantly ask us, when are you gonna move into one van?
Yeah.
And we're like, well, we spend time in one van, but like last night, I got a little bit pissed off at you, so I went into my van and I watched a movie and then you came in there.
To make peace.
But it was just nice to have somewhere we can actually shut the door.
Yeah. Love it.
And now you're gone.
Now I'm leaving.
Or I'm leaving, I don't know which way.
Okay.
Bye, babe.
Bye.